Here is Melita Rune. She also was tied for third coming to the final phase. She would need a mark of 995 to tie. She'd need a mark of 10, a perfect mark, to win all by herself.
That might be difficult to do, but she opens up with a double pike. She has very powerful legs for tumbling. No problem on that move.
We haven't seen a 10 since Montreal Olympics. They seem to have given them all out on that occasion.
You know, since Strasbourg, last World Championships, the Romanians seem to have put together routines that are especially pleasing to the audience. Your second tumbling run, you start off with an Arabian. It is right there. A 1.5 twist, you changed it to a back tuck.
Championships since then.
Not to say that the routines haven't improved a great deal. Little rest here before her last tumbling run.
I frankly think the orchestrations have added a lot to the free exercise. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of difference of opinion about that.
Well, I think a lot of people were skeptical at first, but like I said, it really fills the arena with both the gymnast and the music. To double salto this minute.
All right. Was it or was it not a 9.95? That's the question. That would tie her for first place at the moment with Nellie Kim. Crowd seemed to like it just about as much as they like Nellie's. Nellie Garoon. Tied for the lead coming into this round is yet to come.